If his stem burns true, peace will be restored between the spheres. Present the shears of Stumping!
Morty!
You are my king!
First things first, step through this machine which checks for nanotechnological hologram dicks.
What?
War opened our eyes to the wonders of new technologies. Please, step through, my liege. Whew. Sorry, my lord, but we're gonna need you to step through this second machine, which checks for emergency clone dicks.
Oh, wow, you guys really embraced a lot of specific new tech, huh? Whoa, a sunspot!
What, where?
Boy, is that a third detector I see as well?
You'll find out after the second one. We don't like to reveal them until the previous detecting threshold has been crossed.
Right.
The third detector is going to scan for a prosthetic dick.
Oh, good.
Okay, well, go on through. And of course, by prosthetic, we mean witchcraft dick.
Shit.
Fuck!
I sense one. The bones say he's still packing.
I can't get nothing past the chicken bone lady. Just testing her.
Stump thy stem.
Morty, don't answer out loud. Can you hear me? It's Rick. I'm talking to you with my mind.
Yeah, I can hear you.
You said that out loud. Don't speak.
Sorry.
I uplinked a telepathic nanosatellite so we could hear each other's thoughts. Carefully do everything I tell you in the exact order I tell you to do it.
Okay.
Grab the scissors.
Okay, got the scissors.
Now, run!
Oh, shit!
God, seize them!
Run, you couldn't have just said that!
You don't have to use telepathy anymore. You could just ask your rhetorical questions out loud.
I don't understand, Rick.
Here's something that's easy to understand, buddy. I'm proud of you for trying to solve your own shit. I didn't want to have to do this.
It's okay this time. We don't have any choice. I love you, Rick.
Love you too, buddy.